ask what my haircut is.
I don't know what it is, but it shines.
So I'm gonna get prepared and we'll see you in the car.
And that's how the journey to Museum of Illusions begins. This museum isn't really far away from us because it's located in our capital of our country, so it's going to be pretty fast to get there. And boom, we are here. Well, we haven't legitimately parked right beside the museum, so we had to take a little walk towards it. So right here we are in the central of capital, and now we're good onto finding the actual museum. And so we arrived, so I'm ready to get brain molested.
True mirror. Check this out. I'm holding left arm, but it looks like I'm holding the right one. Holy shit. Over here we have mirage. So apparently I need to see the object, which is right over here. But what?
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Infinity room. Whoa! Whoa! Shit! Guys, I'm f***ing everywhere! Jesus Christ! You seem nice. I guess you won't kill me today. And he be staring. He's still staring. Man, Einstein, why are you so scary, man? Don't do that to me. This stuff is absolutely incredible. I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm sorry. Like, you check this stuff over here. Yeah, I'm just recording it. So, like, literally, it spins around. It's awesome. But it's not. Whoa, this is awesome. Check this out. Bam. Bam. And now we're done.
As you can see, people are bawling here. He gonna make it. He didn't make it.
So after museum, we went to this special underground place where we were shown this massive ancient history of our capital. So as you can see right on the screen, this is a bit of how Romans used to live here. Yeah, it's pretty interesting to see this actually. So yeah, I'm gonna show you a little bit of this as well.
Thank you.
And that's how another trip ended. So, as you can see, it was pretty awesome, especially museum part. And I absolutely loved the Emona part, the ancient culture of Romans in our town. It's pretty awesome to see. So, I hope you guys also enjoyed that. Then be sure to leave a like as well. If you have any interesting thoughts on this video to say it, be sure to leave it in a comment as well. Add me on social media and you can ask me anything you want. Also, if you consider trying to make a video with me or anything, be sure to message me down there. But I hope my main point is that you enjoyed in this video. So, thank you guys for watching again. Have a nice day and peace.